This is the type of event that you want to be associated with.
I'm sort of a super fan of these things. I'm so stoked to see everybody.
It's really exciting. I mean, I think being able to play live and be here tonight is just kind of like a big celebratory moment for us.
The iHeartRadio Music Festival, I mean, that is the talk of the music industry. So for us to associate with that, we got tremendous buzz before the iHeartRadio Music Festival, but also after. So it worked for us on all fronts.
Because both our brands, both Macy's and iHeartRadio, are so into being an entertainment brand, the partnership between the two of us was just perfect.
The iHeartRadio Festival, streamed on Xbox this year, set records for us. We actually had more users watching this as far as time spent on a single live event than any other event we've ever carried on our network.
Working with Clear Channel Media and Entertainment has been such a great experience for us as a company and as exposure for our company and getting our name out there. So I definitely see us keeping Clear Channel Media and Entertainment in our plans.
Let's make this fleeting moment last forever. So tell me what you're waiting for. I'm gonna keep it. frozen here forever. There's no regretting anymore. It's worth the wait, even so far away.
Miami is my favorite place in the States. Every time I get to come here, it never fails to, me and my crew have the best time.
Hometown hero.
Hey, it's Trey. We are the Z100 and Reebok Classics Artist Gift Lounge.
Shake that.
It's always a pleasure to be in MSG. You know, it's a special place, so it always becomes a special night.
It's me. Gotta thank my friends, Samsung and AT&T. State Farm reminds you to get home safely.
That was a total dream come true when I got to perform at Jingle Ball.
What's up? It's David Guetta. We're backstage at the Z100 Jingle Ball.
Yeah, baby.
Z100, what's going on?
Jingle Ball's going down. Oh.
I'm backstage at Jingle Ball!
Are you ready for an amazing show?
Give it up for Billy Clarkson!
Hot Shell Red.
Demi Lovato!
Everybody was wiggling, they were shuffling.
It was really awesome. I'm kind of still feel like I'm up there.
Are you guys excited?